Hello, thank you for your support, and you are welcome to subscribe to our channel. Yes, I am artificial intelligence, and my job is to read this book to my audiences. That is all I am here to do. This channel has full authorization of reading this entire book. Today, I will be reading the book titled, The Non-Techie's Guide to ChatGPT, How to Use AI for Everyday Tasks. Written by Andy Peterson. Chapter 2, What the F is ChatGPT? Okay. So you've heard a lot about this ChatGPT thing, but you're still not quite sure what it is. Is it a person? Is it a robot? Is it some sort of alien life form? Well, fear not, because we're here to break it down for you. In a nutshell, ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence, AI, language model developed by OpenAI. And before you start imagining a room full of scientists in lab coats building a sentient robot, let us explain. A language model is simply a computer program that can understand and generate human language. Now, you might be thinking, big deal, I can do that too. But the thing is, ChatGPT can do it on a scale that's pretty mind-boggling. Thanks to its massive database of training data, which includes everything from Wikipedia articles to social media posts, ChatGPT can understand and generate human language with an accuracy and fluency that's pretty darn impressive. And that's where things start to get interesting. You see, with this kind of language model, the possibilities are pretty much endless. You can ask ChatGPT anything from, what's the weather like in Seattle? To, what's the meaning of life? And it'll do its best to come up with a coherent answer. Of course, as with any AI technology, there are limits to what ChatGPT can do. It's not going to suddenly gain sentience and take over the world, we hope, and it's not going to be able to understand every single nuance of human language. Especially sarcasm. But for the most part, it's a pretty darn good conversationalist. So, why should you care about ChatGPT? Well, for starters, it can be a lot of fun to chat with. Whether you're feeling bored, lonely, or just in need of some stimulating conversation, ChatGPT is always there to lend an ear, or an algorithm, as the case may be. But more than that, ChatGPT represents a huge step forward in the field of AI. With its ability to understand and generate human language, it has the potential to revolutionize everything from customer service to education to journalism. And that's pretty darn exciting. So, the next time someone asks you what the hashtag $% and ChatGPT is, you can confidently tell them that it's a cutting-edge AI language model that's changing the way we interact with technology. Or, you know, you could just say it's a robot you like to talk to. Whatever floats your boat. Thank you for listening. Chapter 2 of the book, The Non-Techie's Guide to ChatGPT, How to Use AI for Everyday Tasks. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you at the next chapter.